Every day, every second, humans are thinking, experiencing, creating, solving, deciding. Even unconsciously, our minds are active, searching for patterns and making connections, from knee-jerk reactions to life-changing decisions. What we can imagine depends on what we know. Without reflecting on our thinking, we can't flourish. We'll be the football that someone else kicks around. To take control, we need the tools to make choices, to slow down, to realize what we do well, and recognize what doesn't come easily. Imagine if those tools were at your fingertips. You'd know how to make smarter decisions, to spot the patterns that other people miss, to cut through the confusion and get to the facts. You'd recognize what you're missing, what to ask, and where to look. You'd have the tools to think better, argue better, and choose better. Einstein said, "The whole of science is nothing more than a refinement of everyday thinking." It's time to refine your everyday thinking. It's time to change the way you think.